You think about his papas?
Yeah,
I'll show you.
That was good stuff, man. I hope you liked it at home. I wish there was a way they could kind of like do, you know, the six or seven other takes, because they were all fantastic. And then I was spit on.
Baddest pop song for you, come now, please listen.
I mean, honestly, it was just fun for the entire crew to sit there and be entertained by these different versions of the song.
More than anything, you feel like it was just for us.
Yeah.
There was, like, all these versions that we get to, like, you know, kick around and laugh at.
Yeah, and the shame of it is, like, we can't...
fit everything in.
Yeah, we can't do everything on the episode.
I don't need spiders. You are the spiders who have crawled up in my home. Like you trying to build a house and tell me live in it. Drinking soup, I'm not gonna have it. Usters, usters, I don't need you in my home. Ow, the usher and the spider are the good together. I think I can see them, I can fight the bear crawling in the usters.
His first few were sort of crazy abstract jazz renditions of songs about spiders being in his hole. Then moving into kind of 70s pop.
I think your shows all suck. I said shows I know it's not bad. Your TV is so terrible. Your acting is mediocre.
No, that's gonna work.
Holy shit, what was going on in that last part?
And then, like, a sort of a slightly insane Les Miserables.
Spit all over our crew.